Hey guys, this is Matt. I'm one of Hydroviv's water nerds, and in today's episode, we'll be talking about some of the problems that we found with Indianapolis's drinking water. Let's nerd out. Let's start with arsenic, a toxic heavy metal that can cause cancer and all other sorts of health problems. A recent tap water quality report showed an average arsenic concentration of up to 2.8 parts per billion. We strongly recommend that anyone with more than one part per billion take steps to remove arsenic from their water, especially families with children. Next is lead. Lead enters tap water through older lead service pipes and lead-containing plumbing. Currently, 10% of samples analyzed for lead in Indianapolis are over 5.3 parts per billion. While the city is in compliance with loose federal regulations, the EPA acknowledges that there is no safe level of lead, and federal regulations do not take into account levels measured at an individual tap. Third on the list is chromium-6, a highly toxic metal currently unregulated by the EPA. In recent years, Indianapolis tap water has averaged 103 parts per trillion for chromium-6. To put that in perspective, these levels are 5 times higher than the concentration determined to have a negligible impact on cancer risk. The last thing that we want to talk about is chlorine. Like many other municipalities in the United States, Indianapolis injects its water with chlorine to protect against waterborne illness. While typically not harmful on its own, many people find that removing chlorine makes water taste better and smell better. The reason that we look so hard into these data is because the water filters we sell in Indianapolis are actually optimized for Indianapolis's drinking water. Hydroviv is the only water filter that does this. All the other filters use a one-size-fits-all approach. You can learn more about Hydroviv filters by visiting our website at hydroviv.com. Thanks for watching, and make sure to subscribe.